All right, what's up with it, family? It's your big homie Jeff, back at you again with the realness, of course, as only I can bring it. And I'm back at you with some more boxing. Now we're gonna start off with some fundamentals. The most important punch, hand down in boxing, is gonna be your jab. Whether you be Vasily Lomachenko or your Tyson Fury setting up your power punches behind that jab, or your Sergey Kovalev, that force behind that jab, if done correctly, can be quite an effective tool in your boxing arsenal. And hands down, it's important. It sets up your power punches, it can throw off an opponent's defense, and if you're strong enough with the way you deliver, you can actually knock somebody out, as is the case with guys like Sergey Kovalev. You might have even seen the jab setups by guys like Andre Ward. But I'm gonna have my friend Jonathan here as I hold the pads and we go over the correct form of it. But really quick, just wanna show you the form that you're ideally going for. Obviously, you wanna be in your boxing stance. You wanna have your foot staggered behind you, if your shoulder, about shoulder width apart. Now me, I'm orthodox, I'm right-handed. So I'm gonna be slightly like this, gonna keep your shoulder angled, of course, to minimize your body surface area contact area. Now when you throw that jab out, this hand always wants to be blocking. You're gonna lead forward with this hand. As it comes out, you wanna think corkscrew. So you're gonna see it under a glove. You can't see what the knuckles are doing, but it's gonna come forward. And as you're coming down, at the very end, you're gonna quarter turn that knuckle downward. What that does is that forces your shoulder to go over your chin so that you don't get hit from this side. And it can also break opponents who have tight defense. You can roll your shoulder a little more. It'll get past that little shell defense that some opponents will have. So without further ado, let's get the mitts on and the gloves. And I want you guys to see it in action, what it looks like when somebody is throwing a jab. Hope you guys enjoy. So, okay, I've got the focus mitts on. I've got Jonathan here to assist me, my friend here. He's been involved in martial arts, Muay Thai, boxing, and jiu-jitsu for more years than I can remember. We're doing the fundamental jab. Now remember, folks, stay in your boxing stance, and there's many different ways you can pop it out. You can flick it out. You can put all of your body weight behind it and put some force into it. There's a lot of ways and variations you can do the jab, and I'm just gonna go over the basic fundamental way I think that is most effective for you guys to do it. So he's gonna get in his boxing stance. All right, there you go. And if you guys notice, his foot staggered behind him. He's on the ball of that back foot. He's gonna throw that jab out. One. Nice. One more time. One. If you'll notice, he hops forward slightly. He's putting his weight into it, and you'll see this half of his body where his jab is coming from is going forward. He's essentially shifting and torquing this half of his body to throw it into his punch, and he brings it back immediately in a defensive position. Smart boxing. One. Double jab. Double jab. There you go. One. One, one. There you go. It's as simple as that. The fundamental jab, the most important punch in boxing. Just like the great Muhammad Ali once said, the hands can't hit what the eyes can't see. One love, fam.